everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's Lucia here. I don't know why it keeps going to the setting. I'm really sorry in advance. But anyways, let's get down to the nitty gritty. We have a little situation on our hands. So, I'm just on lip swatches. I got my other Sephora, order. A little disappointed just because some of my stuff was damaged. So, disrespectful as fuck. But, anyways, let's see what we have here. Hi, this is not sponsored. I paid with this for my own money, obviously. Order slip. So I got the Hourglass Veil Translucent Setting Powder, Pat McGrath Labs Less Mini Matte Trans, Pat McGrath Labs Matte Trans Lipstick, and Makeup Forever Essential Wonders. What I had previously before I walked off was the Makeup Forever Essential Wonders. I really like that nude color. In case you haven't noticed, I'm a nude lover. So I'm gonna go ahead and try these, and I pre-opened them just because I know it's gonna be tough to open. But these are the lipsticks. Really cute packaging. So it comes with these three. I don't want the confetti to fall out, so. But here we go. So we'll go ahead and start with these. I love the little detail of the lips. So this one is the shade Omi or Ami, I don't know, O-M-I. Okay, just gonna get like a little Monica in the back, bitch, the house. So another beautiful nude. So, well, I already swatched it, but I just put them on the lips. How about that? Nobody's gonna wear it on your fucking hand or arm, so. Since Ami, whatever. Very comfortable. Does not feel dry at all. It's like super like creamy, beautiful. I love this color. Don't mind my teeth, I haven't brushed them since this morning, bitch. I went to work. So here's Ami. Okay, so I'm gonna wipe that one off. This is beautiful. Right? I'm like literally out of this concealer, so I'm just gonna use whatever comes off the brush for the next color up for bid. I see. Okay, next color. Blush number 3. All right, this is it. So it's a little bit darker, which is fine. Music girl. Ain't even raining and I'm fucking cozied up here. All right, here we go. Pretty. This is like so like, I don't know how to describe the formula. It's just amazing. So this one is flush free. I like it. I like it. I like this one. I really like it. I didn't think I was gonna like it that much, but I do. I do. All right. So again, it comes with a little. This is the mini, so don't get crazy. Plus, now I know I like the formula, so I'll buy a full size. Right, taking that one off. Mm-hmm. All right. All right. Anyways. Last one out of the trio. In 1995, bitch. All right, 1995, let's see what we got here. We have another nude. Oh, my babe, I love nudes. Sure, send nudes, send nudes. Sephora, send nudes. Okay. Ah. Oh my god, 1995, come through. I love it. Nudes make me happy, bitch. So this one's 1995. Very nice, same packaging. Very beautiful, very lovely. I love all of them, dude. All right. So, there was one disappointment. So, and I've already called Sephora because I was very disappointed. The other trio kept getting sold out, so, I got these, plus I like the nudes better, you know, right? So, but look at the packaging. So, I got this little mini as well, the Matte Trance. And Elson, but look how cute this box is. Life, it's adorable. So it's so cute, and it's red, it's so pretty with gold. This is what I bummed about. I'm bummed about. So first of all, the whole lipstick was in the on the topper. Then so I'm like whatever, okay, whatever. So then I put it back, like I just like went like this to put it back in, and it comes out like this. Looks like someone got hungry and bit this shit. Like, this is not okay. This is not okay. So I'm still gonna swatch it because I really love red. But I already called Sephora. They're gonna send me another one. This one's like, come on, bro. Did somebody chew it? I mean, it clearly looks like someone just fucking smashed it in. So that's frustrating. But whatever. We're still gonna swatch it. It's on its way, Wendy. Wednesday, baby. Wednesday. So here we go. I'm supposed to be a blue red. It's all crumbly. Ugh.
shoot a pip. I keep my hair flipped the way you like to see me strip. Keep the money flipped, you remind me of a tip. Like a pair of jeans from Abercrombie when they rip. Like a glass of wine every time I take a sip. It's you,
you, you, you, you, you, you. I suck at singing. Now I look like the Joker. So this is Olsen. Yeah, it's definitely red, blue red. Really creamy, not matte. Rouge. It's cute. Like, I could still use it, but you know what I mean. The principal bitch. I want new product. Not shit that's been crushed. That's just disrespectful. What if this was a gift? And it was a gift to myself. Me, bitch. I work hard. So, that's my Pat McGrath review. This is beautiful. The packaging is gorgeous. This is lovely. This Nutriol, for all my nude lovers, this is my shit. My new thing. So, yeah. I don't mind this red. I haven't tried the Hourglass. I'll let you guys know in the next one. I like it or not. And this was the lip kit I had on before I started. It's also beautiful. So this is gonna be the beginning of the video. So this is Artist Rouge Matte M103. I really like the packaging on this Makeup Forever. It just feels expensive. And then it has Makeup Forever. Oh, another nude. And this, and I did put the Wherever Walnut. It's kind of like a little mini size, but I love this color also. I already had it from Ipsy. And then this is Ultra HD Micro Finishing Loose Powder. Just a little tiny thing. And step one skin equalizer. So this is a primer. I love it. So, that being said, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you guys on the next one.